The queen is considered the ultimate working mother and was never properly trained for the top position. Ruling countries is quite often considered a man's world, with many leadership roles being passed down, traditionally, from father to son. However, when the King of England abdicated the throne in 1936, the English royal family was suddenly thrown into a much more progressive position thanks to their world being steeped in strictly upheld traditions. While it was expected that Edward VIII would marry and produce heirs, when he abdicated in 1936 for an American divorcee, ownership of the throne was suddenly thrust upon Edward's brother, George VI. Already married, George also had children. However, having two girls, the conundrum was what would happen once he passed away, considering the tradition was that the position went to the eldest child of the king. As it turns out, this happened much quicker than expected, and his eldest daughter, Elizabeth, was suddenly the ruler of the Commonwealth. Age 26 at the time of her father's death, Elizabeth was forced to return from her trip to Kenya, which she had undertaken on her father's behalf. It was at this point that she was prepared for her new royal position, according to Yahoo in an obituary that has already been prepared by the Bulletin for Queen Elizabeth II.